When does the sun stop shining? The sun is our nearest star. Stars are massive nuclear reactors generating energy in their cores. It is the heat and light from the sun that makes life on Earth possible. The sun for us is a pretty steady and dependable thing. Whether we can see it or not, we know it is always there. And the answer to this question is the sun never stops shining. As the Earth spins on its axis, the sun always shines on one side, giving us daylight. Another time when the sun is not visible is during a solar eclipse. This was when the moon blocks the sun's light from the Earth so that the sun seems to disappear. The direction of the Earth's rotation means that the sun appears to rise in the east and set in the west. The Earth rotates towards the east, so the sun first becomes visible from that direction.